I'm thrilled to be here today at the Lela Rose Bridal Atelier to talk to Lela about some of the bridal trends we're seeing this season as part of Christie's At Your Service content series, a content series where we explain some of the special services you can get from our private sales department, this one featuring our jewelry specialists. Tell me a little bit about your modern bride.
Yeah. I've always said that our bride is looking to be the most glamorous version of who she is on her wedding day, but not be someone that she's not always. So to start off, this is this beautiful embroidered tulle.
Wow.
That I love this little waterfall cascade shape. It's so comfortable, so easy to wear. I love that gown. Then also in the same fabrication, it's a little bit more traditional, but
yeah.
it's not a big full skirt. It's much more A-line and kind of just simple and sleek, and then just looks fabulous on.
I love those dresses. Let's head over to Angelina Chen in our Christie's Jewelry Salon. She's gonna pull some pieces to match with these gorgeous dresses that really epitomize the modern bride. So what I'd love to hear a little bit about is some of the types of requests that you get and fill in private sales.
Besides being one of the foremost auction houses in the world, we also have this wonderful department where we take requests from clients to find unusual, magnificent, rare pieces. It's very bespoke. We source very special items. I think tiaras are having a moment right now.
A princess moment.
A princess moment.
No.
What's great about this antique piece is that there are fittings that come with it so that you can convert it to a necklace, or you can take out the little elements so that you can pin them and wear them as brooches. Then, of course, we have this incredible brooch from the early Georgian period. While it's so old, it's still very modern.
Okay, take me over to this stunning necklace.
This is a necklace with all sorts of gemstones. You have diamonds and amethyst and citrine. This is something you can use after the wedding. This actually is a category where the jewelry department gets a lot of the calls.
Yeah.
So this is a 10 karat fancy yellow. It's a diamond for the more adventurous bride.
Absolutely beautiful.
So I love the simplicity of this dress, and I love the pieces that Angelina's picked out to go with it.
Yeah, the dress is simple, the jewels are not. We've got a fancy yellow 10 karat diamond and an antique amethyst and diamond tiara. I think these are really special pieces. These are the kind of pieces that only Christie's can find, and Eliza's wearing them beautifully.
It's beautiful.
Thank you so much for having us in your atelier today, and thank you for joining us and watching At Your Service with Christie's and Lela Rose.